The first parliamentary meet on the Padmavati Rao remained inconclusive even as director Sanjaleela Bhansali was grilled for over 3 hours by 30 PM. The filmmaker was asked to clarify his intent and questioned over the screening of the film to select media houses even before the CBFC has certified the movie. The questions also included if it was allowed to show banned practices like Sati and Jauhar, and Bhansali was asked if he was ready to make necessary cuts. Sources have told Times Now that Bhansali told the parliamentary panel that the film was not a historic saga but was based on a work of fiction, primarily a poem by Jayasi.
इसको पड़ता है पता ही नहीं
आजकल
ये पेटिशन कमेटी ऐसी है। हाँ, ये हॉल पर वेटिंग है।